We pray, oh Lord, that you protect every citizen of this nation. We use this opportunity also to pray for Israel.
Yes, Lord.